Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to recall an email in Outlook. So let's get started. So if you want to recall your email in Outlook, then what you have to do is just simply open up your browser, and after opening up your browser, in search bar you can just search for outlook.com. And after searching for that, it will directly take you to your Outlook account. So if you haven't logged in your Outlook for a long time, then you might have to enter your email address and password. And after entering your email address and password, you'll log into your account. And after logging into your account, now to recall your email, what you have to do is just simply select the email that you want to recall. So just tap on this option, it is sent items. So in the right side of your screen, you will find this option, just tap on it. And after tapping on it, now you can see all the items that you have sent. So now to recall them, what you have to do is just select an item that you have sent. And after selecting that, now you have to tap on the three dotted icon, which is on the top right corner of that email. And after tapping on that, now you have to just tap on this last option, which is advanced action. And after tapping on advanced actions, you will find an option which is recall. So I can find that option, but if you can, what you have to do is just simply tap on recall. And after tapping on recall, you will be able to recall your email address by tapping on that option, which is recall. So I don't have that option in my account, so you might have that option. What you can do is just tap on it and then recall your email address. So your email that you want to recall will be recalled within 24 hours, so you can check the status. So within 24 hours you can recall your email address. It might be in pending. So after the process is completed, it will be in finished, and then your email has been successfully recalled. So that's it guys, this is how to recall an email in Outlook. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.